tempered for sure. Yes, Savio Vega.
Would you like me to translate that for you? You know, kind of like on my translation last week? In case you're not up on your Espanole.
Well, what did he say?
Well, basically what he said is anybody that messes with the bad guy is going to have a bad day.
I say. This, ladies and gentlemen, is what we have awaited. Yes.
Is that Jacob?
Uh-oh.
Here he comes. Screeching tires it off.
And here's opponent.
Will Razor Ramon be in the King of the Ring tournament, or will it be one of the Blues?
That, right, he did that to you.
That was to you.
No. I like the bad guy. He likes me.
Razor Ramon ready to lock up with this monstrous Jacob Blue.
Next week, King of the Ring qualifying match. And Duke the Dumpster Drosy.
Yes, going on now. The bad guy's ready for action. This match, ladies and gentlemen, has already begun. And Jacob Blue hammering Razor Ramon. Yes, a King of the Ring qualifying matchup. And Jacob wasting no time and attacking the bad guy from behind. Jacob now. Oh, my goodness. What a whip to the buckle by Jacob Blue.
What these guys lack in wrestling technical experience, they make up with raw power.
They are powerful. And obviously very difficult. Oh, my goodness. A boot to the head. To tell apart, we have seen Jacob and Eli pull fast ones in tag team action. Identical twins. How do you tell them apart?
Well, I don't know. That's not my problem. But I tell you this much. Razor's got a lot more experience in single competition than either of the Blues put together.
Yes, nonetheless, this could be a new wrinkle for Uncle Zebekiah trying to qualify one of his twins off the rope. Boom, a boot misses. Razor with a headlock. And another. Razor can't get the big man down. Yes, he does. That right hand, right on the butt of the jaw, and follow up with a clothesline.
Now, I was talking to Uncle Zebekiah.
That's Zebekiah.
Okay, Zebekiah, and he said that he had these guys primed for this match. He explained to them the importance. Can you imagine one of the Blues as King of the Ring?
Hey, can you imagine Bob Holly? Can you imagine Mabel? Anything can happen in the WWF. No doubt about that, as was witnessed, as you said earlier on, at the top of the show, 11-year-old Matt Pompaselli winning an unbelievable vacation home. Only in the WWF. Look at that over the top! Wow! That's power for you.
Yes, it is. We had a great golf game this week, me and Matt.
We did?
Yeah.
You had those golfing privileges, huh?
Yeah, he carried my bags. I mean, we had a good time. He's a nice kid. He's made straight A's in school.
Locking back up now. What you don't want to do is make Razor angry. I mean, Razor has an awful temper. When he gets angry, he does some bad things in that ring.
Unless you're 6'9 and over 300 pounds like one of the Blues, you might not care if he gets mad.
And by the way, just like Jerry the King Lawler said, everybody wants to be the king. They want to be the King of the Ring winner. That's what they want. Razor trying to work on that left arm and doing a very good job of it at the moment.
What do you think Brett will do to Lawler?
I have no idea. Top rest lock now. Five. Not a bad guy.
You don't think he'll apologize, do you?
Listen, I know there's going to be a confrontation this Monday night on Raw. I know that for sure. Bret Hart is seething. And Razor, nice maneuver. Razor down with it. Oh, a crossline by Blue. Razor Ramon is definitely in some trouble here. No question. Jacob Blue in control. Stay with us as the match continues. We're back and Razor Ramon is still in some trouble. No question. Jacob Blue is taking it to the bad guy. But now Razor with a succession of right in. Jacob off the rope now. Bad play. No. Look at that. Oh, goodness. What power possessed by Jacob Blue.
He telegraphed that move. Now look, he's not covering him. Come on, you got to cover him. Quit talking. You got all the time in the world. There we go.
Cover. One, two, and a kick out by Razor, but barely.
Uncle Zebukiel's got to teach these boys. Seize the moment.
That's Zebekiah.
Okay, Zebekiah, whatever. He can be Zebeking if this guy will do what he's supposed to.
One thing you can't do, and that's count Razor out. I mean, in your house, ladies and gentlemen. It was Razor against not one, but two individuals.
Yes, what a hard-fought victory of a Double J in the ring.
Oh, my goodness. Come on, ref, get in there.
Right on the line for Razor Ramon. He loses this, he has no chance to be the king of the ring.
And he can lose it in any manner. We've got hot ticker flares on the part of Razor. He might be disqualified. If that's the case, he's out of it.
Or if this goes to the 15-minute time limit, both men are out of it. Off the rope now.
Underneath the roundhouse. And
clarifying body press. One, two, and
a kick out by Jacob Blue.
Oh! There he is.
Both legs covered. I couldn't
that's
do it.
It.
No.
Oh.
Sorry.
If he'd have hooked the leg. Can you imagine the Blues with the crown on their head and the dancing and, you know, the Appalachian Mountain people going nuts and just be a beautiful scene.
King Jacob.
King Jacob's got a good ring to it.
Razor Ramon hurled to the outside. Watch out.
What about King Kong Bundy?
What about Eli?
What about your heart, girl?
Up goes up at Kyle. Look at this. Taunting Razor Ramon.
But you'll notice
Razor must focus on what's inside the ring, not what's outside.
That's true. But now look at that. That's fair play. He's getting him back. Eli wants to get at him.
Jacob now. Hammering away on the bad guy, Razor Ramon. By the way, what's wrong?
Oh, wait a minute. Small pockets. Jeffrey out of position. But
no.
Oh, wow. Just like that, Razor Ramon can just have a victory out of nowhere to cover here.
Whoa.
And a kick out by the bad guy. What's wrong with King Sean?
Well, that's quite possible.
King Kong Bundy's already a king, but he wants to be the king of the ring as well. And we will see that elimination matchup, ladies and gentlemen, this coming Monday. And as you mentioned, next week here, the elimination process continues. Yes, it's Duke the Dumpster Drosy against Kama. What about King Duke?
Well, King Duke, but how about King Kama? You know, I mean...
Nice ring to it.
Oh, the Supreme Fighting Machine, feet, fist. Wrestling ability. He's a triple threat.
Everyone wants to be the WWF King on the ring and looks at this capacity crowd.
I'll tell you, Razor's so resilient. We've seen that in your house. I thought he would have lost the match many times, but kept fighting back.
Razor with a succession of elbows. And no, look at that.
Good move.
Jacob Blue is really impressing me. What a powerhouse this Jacob Blue is.
Now, see, if he does that too much, he's going to get disqualified being Razor with the hand in the hair.
And look at all that nasty hair. Yes, Uncle Zebekiah and Jacob's twin Eli looking on.
How do you know the hair is nasty?
It looks it.
Well, that's a good point. But looks can be deceiving, such as Shawn Michaels up against King Kong Bundy. Shawn has the talent. Shawn has the ability. Doesn't
yes,
have the size.
Shawn Michaels has an ego you would not believe. He might be coming back too soon.
Oh,
look at that. Razor now with another boot.
Razor trying to turn this match back around.
Razor Ramon. Oh, and yes. What a twisting bulldog. Not by two. No.
Oh, so very close.
Fantastic maneuver by Razor Ramon.
All right, ass. Hey, wait a minute. Get him down.
Well, come on. Too many right hands. He should be disqualified.
Oh, Razor catches a clothesline from behind from Eli. Zebekiah is talking to the official.
Get on him.
Oh, wait a minute. What's that, Savio Vega?
Oh, no.
Vega going on it. Outside with Eli.
Call the cops.
Did you see what Savio did? Look at that.
Oh. Call the police. He's gone loose again.
Savio Vega. Taking control on the outside, and wait a minute. One, two, God!
Whoa! I don't believe it.
Winner of this match is Razor Ramon.
I can't believe it.
Savio Vega helping out Razor Ramon just as he did in your house.
The hot blooded left, right there, side by side with the bad guy, Razor Ramon. And how about it, folks? Does it have a nice ring to it? King Ramon.
King Ramon. I don't know about it. He's on a hot streak. It's been his weekend.
Savio Vega and the bad guy, Razor Ramon. And Razor, the token of victory as we take you to the news.